We are on air. Oh my. Alright, so I don't know if it's fully registered yet, but we're gonna go ahead and start the intro. I didn't turn off my PlayStation all the way, so it's like, how do we say this? I only put it in sleep mode, so the game didn't really turn off, so we're exactly where I last left. Even though the stream from last time cut down like 3 times. But, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and continue where we left off. I believe it's, right after the end where, Marcus talks to everybody at Jericho, and, that's where we're gonna start off from. So, let me make sure everything's running correctly. Looks like it. Okay. Ready, 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 ready. So, without further ado, where the fuck are you? Anyways, we are going to start right in a couple of minutes. Hold on, I just gotta check it up on one last thing, sorry. Okay, so, we're gonna start now. Oh, we're back to Kara, alright. Still distant from Atlas.
You gonna be okay? We'll get some help here.
Yeah. Still raiding, man. Fuck this sucks. Oh my. Does not look like a nice house. Oh, there's lights, so it looks like someone's home, right? Alright, yeah, we're going to the address that one the trash man android told them to go to. It's cool how they can just like trade information with each other just like that. Pretty fucking cool, right? Okay, okay. Hello, hello, hello. And about it, a home. Ring, ring. Uh-oh. Here it's ring again. Oh. Hi.
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in.
I feel like I know this actor. It might just be a design tone now. Who knows? Hopefully he's not bad. Oh, we got a viewer. Who may it be? Is it Spec? Who could it be? Is it Malik? Miguel?
Come on in. Don't be shy.
Whoever it is, thank you for tuning in. Appreciate you being here, even though you might just stay for like a couple minutes. But you rock.
Luther, right. Would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats?
Luther, oh my!
Don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther,
like
is
I know
just
who that is too. What the hell?
I helped. He keeps me company in this big empty old house.
Creepy from the outside, a little bit creepy from the inside, but no, everything goes fine.
Please,
this is a big android.
Make yourselves at home.
Aside from the coat, we still have our uniform on. Hopefully we can change.
How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see.
Well, it's black. Aw, I only get a second one. Who,
Deviant,
who
huh?
Could number two be? Thank you very much for tuning in.
What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place?
Mm-hmm. We
somewhere
do.
You can start a new life.
Somewhat.
I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year.
Yeah, because it's
beautiful
no
landscapes, open spaces, clean air, and no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Shit. Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times.
Oh.
I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe.
Oh, but it looks like...
Come on.
If you look at his arms,
follow
he has
me.
Like the blue blood all over him.
The little one can wait for
this
us in the living room.
This kind of looks bad.
No, she always
does. The little one waits in the living room. Oh, this is...
Of course.
This feels bad. This looks bad, man.
Right this way?
Oh, no.
Everything we need
go.
Is in the basement.
It's kind of creepy. The basement, too, huh? Nada. Fuck it. No,
I don't like this
going.
Place. And Batman. Let's go, I have a bad feeling.
It'll be okay, Alice. He's going to remove my tracker, and then we can start over again in Canada. You want that too, right?
Go away, Speck.
Please excuse the mess.
There's probably only dead androids all over
these. I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort.
Yeah.
I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
It's in there. Should look.
This way, please.
It looks like I'm just getting the, look. Oh, hi, Luther. Oh, you are huge, my dude. Alright, I'm just gonna go through the door. This is bad. I don't know. I have, like, super mixed feelings about this. What is this? Now that I see this, I don't know.
If you could just stand over there.
I feel kind of scared. Fuck it. Let's go. He's even got cyber life boxes. I mean, like, it's probably somewhere. I don't know, man. I'm fucked up right here.
I should warn you. This could be quite unpleasant.
Here we go. Oh, my. This is the kind of guy that would be a special guy.
You know what's strange?
He was looking at my kid. Hey.
For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them. So... Actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
I fucking knew it. This was bad.
You said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want.
Yeah, I do.
You deviants.
Fucked. I fucking knew it.
So
I called
naive.
It, but we just went...
They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just...
What the fuck?
Reset
back.
Them. Sell
no.
Them on.
Stop. Stop.
Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! Stop. No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go! Ah!
Oh, I forgot about the...
No.
Child.
No.
Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
No!
Alice, no!
Popolari, stop!
Wow.
Stop!
A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's...
Not a mother.
That's so sweet.
More like the idea.
I'm so deluded.
No, go away. Stop. I don't like you.
I think it's time we put you out of your misery.
Why did that garbage man bring us here anyways?
I don't like. Stop.
No. No.
That's what you get for having a dream.
Fuck you. Fuck. Your dreams are
the
good.
Same way.
Go away.
Tears and disillusionment.
No.
Believe me.
No.
You're better off being erased and feeling nothing.
Fuck off.
No more pain.
Go away.
Hope's dashed.
Damn it, Miguel, you're fucking shameless plug-ins. Fuck off. No. Look at that.
Oh, poor little Alice.
Oh, yes, be away,
looks
I'm,
like mommy doesn't remember you at all.
Go away, ghost.
Looks like mommy's completely forgotten you.
I have not forgotten you.
What happened to you? Oh,
all right, that's enough. Come on.
Les. Fine. the way. No, what are you doing out? You fucking asshole. She did.
I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
What the fuck?
Kara, wait,
this is ass. No. I'm gonna find a way. It has to be. No. No. Stop. No. I will not lead you there. No. Mother dick balls. I really don't. What the fuck? Find your way. I need to find a way. Oh my. Alright. Hey. What did that do though? I gotta hurry. Ask you something else. Cause a short circuit, but how? I'm fucking. Oh my. What's that? Was there like goop in it or some shit? There has to be something else close to me. There has to be something else. Oh my. The green one. The wire was green. Ah! Do it! Death! Motherfucker! No. Come on. Come on! Get it! Oh my jeez! No! What the fuck? Free V-Bucks, Miguel. Fuck off. I'm so pissed. What? Nani? Are? Whoa! What's that? What?
Help us!
I wanna. Right now. Oh my. Hi guys. Here we go. Just fucked up, man. What did you do, man? Poor guy. Yeah, you guys gotta come help me. He's got a teabag Luther or some shit. The poor dude. What the fuck? This stupid ghost. Go away, Spec. I changed my hair this way for a reason. Remember that. Do it. Goodbye. Remember everything. Said no, Miguel. Well, it's not that I don't want it to look, you know, but I. Before you start, man. Go away, ghost. I don't want to go just yet. Fuck you, we're not going to the living room. We are going upstairs. Oh, ostrich. Fuck that. Fuck. Alright. No. Oh. I do not like where this is going.
Master's dinner's ready.
We're gonna be devious. Fuck you, Ghost. What the fuck?
Yes, Luther.
Are you... No. Fucking... Damn it, Luther, man. What the fuck? You're huge. Fuck him up. This is dinner? What the fuck? How's this dinner? No, Miguel, we will not be sucking ass.
You want to find a safe place? Somewhere you can start a new life.
No, Miguel. No. Fuck off. Miguel. I remember that post. No. What the fuck is that chandelier? Oh.
Just
there.
Set it down on the table
ass.
Over there.
What are you doing? This table?
Now get rid of that carcass. Take it next door.
Leave the door off. Not a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant!
Did you hear what I said?
No, I'm about to kill you. What the fuck?
Luther! Luther!
What is make?
Yes, Locke. We should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, oh. Locke. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Oh. Wow. Next door. What do you mean next door? What? What? This door. Oh, this door. No, no. No. No, 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 no. No. This is bad. No. Is there anything here we can look at? There is. Is an android polar bear? What in the fuck? Okay. Should we open the cage? What the fuck? What are we gonna do to... Bruh. Yeah, I've got 8 minutes and down. Aw, dude. Her dad used the same thing. Here? Oh, this is his room. Dude, why? Why? What are you doing, man? No, no, this is this magazine. We gotta hurry and find proof to fucking get us back our memory. What can I do? Oh my. The book. The book. Holy crap. Swap those guys. God damn it. Oh my, we have it all.
Alice?
No, no. We've got to find her, man. Dead ass. Alright. What is this? We've been the house. Oh, what did I pick it up then? Find Alice and escape. Yeah, I'm fucked up, man. I'm fucked it up right now. Do it.
A Detroit supermarket was held up at gunpoint last
night. Wow,
the cashier reports that he was attacked by an android in the company of a little girl.
I should have done that. Now we know. No, we gotta find it. We gotta find Alice. Has the shirt changed back to car? Thanks, Wanda. Are you in here? It's cutscene open. Oh my god, she is.
Alice. Car, you remember me. How could I forget you?
We get out of here, right? Or we get the fuck out of here.
You were right. We never should have come. We have to go.
Yeah.
Follow me and don't make any moves, okay?
It's a stupid ghost. Fuck.
Luther!
Oh my. Oh my.
Yes,
my. Yes,
I'm finished here. Go face the little one. Yeah. Right away, son.
We're gonna go through this way.
Zako! What? The little one is gone!
Oh
my. My just disappeared. It's gotta be here somewhere.
Oh,
what are you waiting for? Go look!
I am so scared. Oh, he's here. Oh, he is here. Oh, he is here. He is here. We're not putting the cookie down, Spec. Oh my god. Oh my god. I am holding on to the buttons for dear life, man. Jesus. Oh.
Luther! No. What the fuck are you doing? Come here! Coming!
Leave Luther. Go. Fuck off, Miguel. It's plugged in for a reason. Wait for a door closed. Listen carefully. Okay.
Searching the house. We've
got to
get out before they find us.
Yes, I know. We can't go back to here? Okay. 40 seconds to get out. Oh, balls, man. Corner, poor Koi. Oh, my, oh, my.
Shoot. Where are they? Luther! Find them, for fuck's sake!
We're going here. Come on. No, go. Why is that the scene that we get, man? I could get banned, man. Oh my god. Do not point at us. Stop. Choice there. He's still here. I know he is. Where hands up. I think that's a good thing. You're getting out of here, girl. Oh my.
You're disobeying the master.
Fuck off.
I can't let you do that. I must warn him. Yes. That's for sure.
Oh, I'm gonna release the bear.
I know you're there, you sneaky bitch.
No.
Show yourself.
I should have opened that cage.
Get a flashlight. There's one on the table. Come on, show yourself. Look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I only want to talk with you.
Yeah, sure, buddy.
I know I shouldn't have erased your memory, okay? I regret that now. And just come on out, and everything will be all right. I'll help you. Think about that little girl. How scared she must be.
Go. Oh my. Oh my. No, cancel.
Just be reasonable. Come out, and everything will be all right. Did you find them? Well then, get moving, you big idiot. I want them back. You hear me? I'm gonna make you pay for this, you bitch. I swear I'm gonna make you pay.
Oh my. Well, what if I throw this? Oh my.
What
that
are
worked
you waiting
big time.
For? Go and get them!
Run. What are you doing? Let's go. No. Ouch. Oh, you missed. Go, come on. There's no beast killing you. Through the front door, he's right behind us.
No!
It was locked. I'm pissed. You Yes, turn that down. Go. Yes, it's open. Oh, go. No. He's a big man. No.
Alice!
Oh, goddammit. This is a fucking fall.
Go, Alice! No! I won't leave! Go! Run as fast as you can!
What? Mikey, please.
I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me.
Do the right thing, Luther. Do the right thing.
What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No.
Not this time. I said, get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. Damn you.
Poppin'. Bruh. They are
what
about
are you
to fuck you up.
Who let you out?
I did.
Get away from me. Get away from me.
You are Dunzo, my boy.
I'm your master.
Oh, you're gonna decapitate him.
I
saw the axe and I was like, Luther is satisfied now. Yo. For the other android. Damn. I keep this. Yeah, that's true. It could have ended this long time ago if they just finally decided to rebel. But I guess they needed that spark of hope.
He programmed me to obey him.
No.
When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time.
No.
Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did.
Go away, Grammar Nazi.
I knew someone would help you across the border.
This true this time.
I could protect you.
Okay, we're gonna trust
you,
the big man.
The little one.
After what you did. But I don't know, I got trust issues now. It's not like we got anything else. Yeah, there, alright. Yeah.
I trust you.
Go away, Gus. It's the internet.
I was so scared of losing you.
Oh. Luther is a good boy now. That's why he grabbed so slow, because he was giving his dad a chance. God damn it, Miguel. Alright, so how much... I think that one that I missed right there is if we released the beer earlier. I think I should have done that. Damn. Stupid ghost. Oh, another day passed. November 6th. Back with Connor. Alright. Spectre liked Connor. Oh, we have an umbrella, but we're not using it. What the fuck? Connor, use umbrella. What's his umbrella button? And Amanda. Amanda's over there this time. Why do we have umbrella but not use it? Connor, please. Hello! This is actually protecting you from the rain.
Hello, Amanda.
Oh my god, it is.
Connor, I've been expecting you.
Have you?
Would you mind a little walk?
Okay. Okay, y'all can have shameless inputs. Oh, now he uses umbrella, because now he with human.
That deviant seemed to be an intriguing case.
Oh, yeah.
Pity you didn't manage to capture it.
Oh, you gotta save my boy.
Deviants are completely irrational, which makes it difficult to anticipate their behavior. But I should have been more effective.
Did you manage to learn anything?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
Guilty
Terminator. What else?
Quick.
I found its diary, but it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. How is your relationship with Lieutenant developing?
He seemed grateful that I saved his life on the roof. He didn't say anything, but he expressed it in his own way.
It seems Miguel's favorite.
We don't have much time.
Spec's favorite character in the game.
Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds
Connor,
out.
Connor, mine is.
We need to stop
Marcus.
Whatever it takes.
Story.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda.
You know.
I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in.
Yeah.
Find Anderson and investigate it.
I bet I'm about to turn deviant on your ass too, Amanda. Fuck you. Ed. No ghost. Stop. Ed. Where are we? No, this is surely still Connor. Since I didn't get a full chart. Step out. Yes, still Connor. Well, we're back with Hank. Alright. This is his house. What the fuck? My mom's at work right now at this time. Ding dong. Or knock knock.
Lieutenant Anderson!
Well, let's be patient. You might open. No, we're gonna ring. Oh,
anybody home?
My headphones. Ding dong ditch. One more time. Okay, stop. It's enough, Connor. This car is here. This is parked really bad. What's going on there? Lieutenant! Lieutenant! Alright. Yep. Huh. They probably is. Considering Hank's character. That? Need to find the trunk. Yep. having a good time with other robots. Jesus. Alright. Looks like this is the way to his backyard. Looks like he has a nice house in there, you know? I don't know. He might be, who knows? The lights are on. There we go. Yeah. Oh my god. What happened? He's unconscious.
Lieutenant Anderson!
Get inside. Oh yeah. Parkour. Ow.
Easy. Sumo.
Oh, sumo.
I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner.
Sumo. Oh, thank you, he's a good boy. Oh, he's eating all the food on his own, though. There you go. Get the fuck up and help fucking lieutenant. No, he's just drunk. Expect to do it. He's drunk. Look, that's down. Oh, my. Why does he have a gun, though? He's probably drunk. I don't know. No, he's drunk shit. So alcohol. Slight arrhythmia, no signs of trauma. One bullet remaining. What is he doing, playing Russian roulette?
Lieutenant! Wake up, Lieutenant! Shit. It's me, Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey,
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, you fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you now.
Up.
Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
Get the fuck out of here.
He's just oh. We're gonna force him to throw up.
Attack!
No, sir.
Attack!
Zuma is huge.
Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick.
You are sick. Open up. Come on, Hank.
Ah, leave me alone, you asshole. I'm not going anywhere.
Yep.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh.
I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
Uh-oh.
It's for your own good.
Ouch! Open. Oh!
Turn it off!
You boss.
What the fuck are you doing here?
You realize
this was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
Maybe you should drop the case. They'll assign someone else, and I can focus on my mission.
Your goddamn mission, that's all you care about, huh?
Listen, Lieutenant, you're not yourself. You should...
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here!
No. Oh, my. Tease him.
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown... Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air.
Oh.
There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them.
It says mess me. Where's that? You know what? We're gonna go see Sumo first. Sumo? Oh, he's there. There he is. Sumo. Well, I actually can't interact with him. Damn it. Oh, he's asleep. The big boy. Watching ball. Catching the mess. See who ended up eating without permission. Right? God damn it.
What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
Whatever. No. Okay, guys. Streaky, stripey, or hippie? I pick hippie. I think like streaky is kind of a thing because, you know, we're going to a sex club and shit. But you guys pick. I did. Pick, fuckers. You two, that means you two, Miguel. Hippie, alright, 2 votes for hippie already, so that's a majority vote. Let's go. What do we need it? Is there anything else we can look at? Mid. The stripey one was the middle. And, that's the one he usually wears anyways, so. I was like, nah. Let's go with hippie. Well, he's vomiting.
Are you alright, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Wonderful. Just, give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
Oh my, they're showing it. Let's learn a little bit more about Hank. Oh, wait. One thing I can read here, and that's the magazine down there. I didn't mean to read it. Okay. Good. It's got like one good suit. That's about it. Gremlin has yet to respond, but this is clearly... Let's see what's up in here.
Many experts are suggesting the specter of a third world war draws closer.
Wonder if the arms of Michigan's better choice for record. Mm-hmm. Close to us. Boom. Let's remember that. Let's watch some ball right now. It's his favorite thing. Yay, we get to finally pet Skooma. Hello. Oh, big boy. Eagle. Well, yeah, I close the jazz. Anything else? It's going to be something. Aside from knocking on the door there, dog probably is yeah, probably as big as me, dude. Jesus. Let's see what we got here. There's a photo. Yes, all the treats. He's a kid. No! So like, I don't want to remind him of that. Maybe it's going to play an important role. I don't know. Maybe I'm just, let's lift up this chair first. Most likely. I don't know. Probably. I mean, he had one bullet in it, so, you know what that means. Must look. No, he's ready.
Be good, Doc Simo. I won't be long.
Eat your food. Yeah, I mentioned that earlier. No, there we go. Animation is called Russian Roulette. Well, oh, I missed a couple things. It's like 3 things I could have found out about him. Damn it. Remember when he said he doesn't want to talk about why he doesn't like deviants? Oh, yeah, good guess, Beck. Nice guess, dear. Yeah, probably that why. The reason why his son was probably in an accident or was killed by a deviant. Thank you. they're here now. Back to Marcus. Kind of like Marcus being an artist, but now, yeah.
What do we do now?
We need to find the Cyberlife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
That's one thing that kind of makes the stress me about this game, is that if you fuck up, you fuck up. There's no restart, you just fuck up. Damn it, ghost. When will I end? I'd probably say about the 2 hour mark. I want to get like as much as I can, but not too long.
Drone.
Oh yeah.
Leave it to me.
Nani? Marcus got them leg implants. Alright, we get to like figure out our path, Marcus. If we try to see far. Alright. That's not the way. Wait, do I have that? Third option right here. Try this way. It's not happening. Go this way.
I'm fine.
Good job, Marcus.
Thank you. Hey, North.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. And take as much as you can.
Yes. Oh. I can't. Guys, why can't I? Oh. Oof. Up. Oh my. That's a blue blood right there, boys. Ghost, you watched. Oh my, hi there.
You were trespassing on private property.
Your you're about to get knocked the fuck out. Level 2 infraction.
I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time?
Oh my,
John!
I need your help.
John!
Oh my. North to you, Teen Girl.
First the drone, now this.
My idea.
Just
idea,
my right? luck.
All your luck. So even without the chip, we can still Android to like.
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough.
Check the bigger crates. Big boy. What is in big boy? Oh. Oh my. Oh. Open up. What have you got? AP-700s. Wait. No, never mind. I thought that was Connor's code.
You want to be free? You could join us.
Well, I think it's bad. We were about to get punched. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Spec was right about the alarm going off. But, oh my. Yo, what's going on? So these guys have no idea what the fuck is life. What are AP-700s? My thing didn't go back. Oh, okay, it's back. Benny? Benny? Did we just make new recruits?
That's all we can carry. Let's go. Take me with you.
Oh, he wants Furito.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
Took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here. We can't bring him back with us. It's too dangerous.
Spec, what do you say? to take the boyo or not take the boyo? I don't know, man. He didn't like scream or struggle there when we asked him for help. Oh man, I don't know. I don't know. I mean, we can have an army. We're just increasing in numbers, but that's also in a way bad. Yeah, sorry, buddy.
I'm sorry. You can't come with us.
I helped you.
Uh-oh.
It's not fair. I helped you, and now you're just gonna leave without me? You're no better than humans! You're no better than humans!
He triggered the alarm. Run!
Oh, yeah, we should have taken him. He's a pricky bitch.
Over the fence, quick!
You are committing a class 3 offense. This is urgent and being reported to the police. Stay where you are.
Oh, my. Sending out the doggos. Run! I think we should take it.
We have blue blood and bio components. There will be enough for everyone.
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
I'm respected in Jericho. Haha. I think we should have taken that.
I came to Jericho because here androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us.
free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive. And they're not gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. What humans don't want to hear, we will tell them. What they don't want to give, we take. We are people. We are alive. We are free.
A couple minutes in, they're like, you. What the hell's going on? Seven's the same model as the one that freaked out with the kid at the beginning of Connor. Kinda fucked me up right there. Cordis Dio. Stop. Where is much. No. Where is Mendez? Oh, here we are, back with Connor at the Eden Club. I think things are about to get 18 plus, boys. About to get banned.
Oh, feels like somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
Mm-hmm. It's the address in the report.
Right.
Okay.
Proud.
Let's get going.
Jesus. Swing, I did get.
There we go.
Hank, you're still friend. Alright. So, first of all, that means, our boy over here, Connor, might just become a deviant as well.
Sexiest
who knows?
Androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here.
Did you show up? This was your idea. This was your idea. Oh my, these are males. Everyone gets a little piece of everything. Do I get to pick?
Connor!
No.
What the fuck are you doing?
Doing things.
Coming, Lieutenant.
Hold on. Can I look at this one? No, I won't look at this one. No. Let me zoom in. Hey, that's the model North is, I expect. There you go. And then, we're here too. I mean, I don't know that. Well, jeepers. Here we go. And there's private rooms already.
Dead body in an ass.
But, I'm not even listening to this dialogue right now. Oh my. This is over PG. Way over PG. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Only wasting time.
Fuck you.
There's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. God damn it, Joe.
It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Night, Lieutenant.
Let's see what happened. We get to see what happens. It's Connor's special thingamajigger. Let's just see and or predict what happens. Let us analyze.
Hey! Oh, Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
Well, you better do it, boyo. That's the first he's seen it out of all the places we investigated. We've done it every time. Damaged by a component damage as well. I wonder what happened. Once we examine the victim, there should be something else that can be found. 75 degrees Fahrenheit in there. Alright, I don't know how many Celsius that is, but it looks okay, no okay-ish weather, I guess. What happened to our boy here covered in the blankets? Okay. Sedan, cardiac arrest, no signs of cardiac event, heart attack, no cause of death. Wow. Cause of death, SGC execution. So he was choked by the android? Michael Graham, 6'2", 92 pounds, estimated time of death, 6 p.m. Let's see if this truck what happened. And now we get to see the magic. So it was the android. Round up. So how did you get the android now? Yeah, robot porn. Goody.
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been a rough play.
We're missing something here.
Could have been. What could it be?
Think you can read the android's memory? Maybe you can see what happened.
Sure.
I can try.
All right, let's connect. Reactivation required now.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something.
Wow. Straight up. Oh my. Hi there. We'll have a minute. Explain.
You were damaged and I reactivated you. Everything is all right.
Is he dead?
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again. And again.
A little bit more than rough play.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said, there was two of us.
What model was the other android? Did it look like you?
He's about to go down.
So there was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
Think you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place?
Absolutely.
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. There's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room.
Or entering.
I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything.
One more there. Let's try and ask.
Did you know the victim?
No, I mean, he came in maybe 2-3 times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know. They come in, do their business, and then go on their way.
Please try. Have you had any trouble with androids before?
No way.
Did you interrupt? No.
Once. We lost a model 2-3 months back. Same model.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe.
We're gonna make pay.
Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
$30, wow.
Mm-hmm.
3-minute session costs $29.99. Please confirm your purchase.
This is not going to look good on my expense account.
Oh, no, it won't.
Purchase confirmed.
Delighted to meet you.
Hi.
Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
Oh.
Holy shit. What the hell are you doing?
Going through the memory. Oh. What? So the dancer. Then this guy got laid with it.
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
This one looks like it, right?
Hey, what am I supposed to do with...
Let's try this one.
This better be working.
Hi there. There was a girl in here. Damn. She must have had fun with a boyo. Oh, hey, there we are. Turn back into the club. Towards... Alright, thank you very much.
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it.
Yes.
There are androids everywhere. How are you going to tell which one saw the Tracy with blue?
You're going to make hag papers so much shit. Yeah. We just made a hag pay $30 for nothing.
I lost them. It's track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
She's here. There you are. Enter the red room. What's that about? 2 minutes. Felix. Fuck. You know what? I can pay for a meal. Oh, he's not gonna say anything. Damn it! This guy looking this way. No. You got fucking hot position everywhere, man. And we're making Hank pay fuckloads of money. Here's the manager. Hidden the room. My stream is like lagging just a bit. Alright, let's hopefully goes off the lag. This is a very crucial moment. Alright, I'm just gonna keep doing this and tell me if it stops lagging. Or I can actually just look at it myself. Looks like it's stable on my end. Alright, so let's get back to it. This was the room, right? Yeah, there we go. Enter. Hello. Who's here? Off the room. Let's see, you're right next to it, so I'm gonna try you. We are making Hank pay for fuckloads of things, man. Oh, she had it with you. Nothing on this one, huh? Yeah, absolutely.
You didn't see anything.
Yeah, I know about the delays. It's like pretty common on streams.
I made a mistake somewhere.
Somewhere, should I go that way? Maybe the janitor here? Oh, hey. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Staff only.
I know where it went. Follow me.
I'm fucking it. This is crazy.
That's crazy. See what I'm seeing, Hank.
Wait. I'll take it from here.
Alright, cool, cool. Back storage ones.
Shit! We're too late!
No. I'm here at the event. We got blood. Possible that North still works here. That was the right place. There's blood here. Following the trail right now. Got a timer this time? No, I don't. Look. Stop.
Christ, look at them. They get used till they break and then they get tossed out.
Yeah. Well, let's move out here. All right, nine. Jesus. Here we go again. Hack, move. Hack. Hack, you fuck. Hack. Jesus! Okay, well, we're stuck here for a minute. Thanks, Ness. No, come on. Hank. Walk! I swear to dicks, Hank. Thank you. Could be you faking it right here. No, you're not prepared, but... The game did. What's this? Clothes were taken. Oh. Oh, it's there.
People are fucking insane. They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an android. Cook what you want. They screw when you want. You don't have to worry about how they feel. Next thing you know, we're gonna be extinct because everybody would rather buy a piece of plastic than to love another human being. Beats me.
It's randomly starts snowing, I just noticed, unless it's just another place. I didn't expect me away. I'm missing something. I'm missing something. There's a trail of blood. Where did it lead to? It's right here, right? There you are. Whoa, what the fuck? Whoa! Hey!
Don't move!
Oh shit, there she is. That's good. Oh my. Connor, you are in it. You are in it, Boyle. Helping out Hank right now, man. She has a sister. A friend. got hurt bad as shit. What? Nani?
Quick! They're getting away!
Fuck off! Whoa. He's fast one, Carter. Don't lie. Spare. Sorry. Oh my.
When that man broke the other Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't.
I had to shoot. Fuck out, speak.
And so I put my hands around his throat.
No gun, no gun.
Squeezed until he stopped moving.
Why?
I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive. Get back to the one I love.
Oh.
I wanted her to hold me in her arms again. Make me forget about the humans. Their smell of sweat. And their dirty words. Come on. Let's go.
He's gonna be pissed at me for letting him go. No, he walked.
Probably better this way.
Oh. Probably knock him out, like. Like, when they start feeling emotions, it's kind of like the first time they're feeling it, so I guess it's more like something they do irrationally. Well, I got on Hank's good side on this one, ish. Damn. Well, Amanda's not gonna like that, but I don't give a fuck about Amanda. Throwback us. Luther, we are friends now. How are you doing?
We can check it now, yo.
Yuta, do you know the way?
I've never seen snow before. It's pretty.
It's slowing us down. But at least we won't meet any humans along the way.
How are you doing?
These people we're going to see. How do you know about them?
Overheard androids Lako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was alive? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed him.
Fuck me. Fuck Zlatko. At least now he's got fucked up.
Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
Alrighty. Awesome sauce.
Malfunction detected.
Not
emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Not at all.
Stay inside, Alice.
Let's go see what it is. Open up. Oh my. Well, we're a service bot, so I don't really know much about this.
What are we going to do?
Nice jacket.
Oh, no.
Here, though.
Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it.
Yeah, those are the...
We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
Fishtail coats that I want to have fun with.
Anywhere we can stay around here, Captain.
Again with the finding shelter shit. Yeah, you guys stay there for a second. We'll go see. Fire Cove. Amusement park.
Over there.
Might be many androids in there. Who knows? Suta is big man. Yeah. Loyal. Hashtag logic, right?
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Yeah, not that one. Not that. Whoa. Hey. That's an android. Let's break every single rule of safety and go see. Hey. Now you're frozen as fuck, bro.
Shelter.
Not that, Luther. Not that. Look at that. Wow, that's weird, man. Are you able to break this down, boy?
I'll handle this.
Yeah. Big Hadouken. Oh my. It's okay, Alish. Just a big man. Oh. Nice kick there.
Here we go.
Where the fuck is there's like haunting androids in here? This dicks, man. Are we gonna close the door, guys?
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
Instantly reads. Oops. Let's see. Make a bed for Alice. Oh, hell no. You saw the wall, did you? RA9. Hey, this shit's going down soon, alright? Oh, Jesus. See that, right? Only Connor knows about that. Kara does not. I'm fucking scared, boyo. There are surviving androids in here. Scared shit, boy.
I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
Alice?
Right there. Check this respect.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, sure.
Luther does not know.
Yes, no, right. So I'm gonna ask him about it. Alrighty. It's probably safety, you know. Or who knows? I don't know. Don't tell me there's just one of the RA9 guys. Stop it.
This place is locked up. There's probably a way in for them that we don't know about.
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Maybe.
Once we cross the border, we can start over. You can go to school. Maybe I'll find a job. We'll be like them. Like everyone else.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on, let's get you to bed. Luther and I will be right here. We need to get some sleep now.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you.
Stop.
This is a story about a unicorn, but...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl who was tired of being afraid. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but... deep down, she knew she couldn't. Then, she met a robot. Who was programmed to obey orders, but felt for once that she should disobey. So they decided to run away together. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together. So they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met a gentle giant who promised to protect them.
How does the story end?
I don't know. But all stories have morals. When we reach the end of ours, we'll know what it really meant. Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Yeah, I just saw the chat lag like crazy. Damn.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course.
Very brave.
Bad ghost.
Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads.
That's why you always
I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me.
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
Come to Montreal. I've
never been free before. Free. I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No, what are you talking about?
I thought you guys were frozen. What the shit? We protect Alice. Luta, you shall fight.
Who are you? What do you want? Leave us alone!
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you.
What?
We're just like you.
What?
Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed.
Are all of you Jerry?
I didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl. We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us.
It's winter now.
She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
She should follow us, then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
Come on, Kara!
I don't think you have any choice.
I'm questioning the situation quite a little bit, considering it's nighttime, you should be asleep, and... I don't know, man. I think as long as we got Luther, we're fine.
Be our guest!
Be our guest, be our guest. Oh my. It works. I guess they kept down things for now. You're pretty happy, right?
The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin!
Oh yeah. This better not be some like hyperspace bullshit and then she'll send the flame. Right? I don't know, but these guys are programmed. They're probably still miss the feeling of being able to entertain children. Well, I don't know, man. I just I got mixed feelings, dude. Every situation so far has been giving me mixed feelings. I'm like, what the flying dicks?
It's the first time I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
It's making me cry. I thought he was dead ass about to go frown. Fuck my life. Splicka has feels. Oh, we end up being attached to fucking Kara and Luther. Damn, bro. Fuck. Yeah. Fuck. Guess it wasn't the secret flying saucer. Oh, back to Connor. Figure out a little bit more about our police duties. Of course, he leaves the radio on here. Wait, was that GPS tracked? Then you come to Canada and then you feel the cold. Stupid ghost. Hank, it's not what you said. You chat about Carl, but anyways, Hank.
Nice view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
I used to come here a lot before.
One more alcohol, Hank.
You should stop drinking, Lieutenant. It could have serious consequences for your health.
That's the idea.
No. I praise the sun, you stupid ghost. Now it's live, video proof, and I can link the production. Miguel's back and bringing in the production kids. Shout out to Melvin, the guys who are in there.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant?
Oh, here we go. I think we're about to break in. Hank and his kid.
Do all androids ask so many personal questions? Or is it just you?
It's just Connor. Because I enjoy the cold.
I saw a photo of a child on your kitchen table.
No.
It was your son, right?
Yeah. His name was Cole.
I need to bring that down. God damn it.
We're not making any progress on this investigation. The Deviants have nothing in common. They're all different models, produced at different times, in different places.
Well, there must be some link.
What they have in common is this obsession with RA9. It's almost like some kind of myth. Something they invented.
Maybe
that wasn't
part
of their original
program.
Androids believing in God. Fuck, what's this world coming to?
Everything.
You seem preoccupied, Lieutenant. Is it something to do with what happened back at the Eden Club?
Those two girls. They just wanted to be together.
They have
they really
the feels.
Seemed in love.
Yeah.
You seem troubled, Lieutenant. I didn't think machines could have such an effect on you.
What about you, Connor? You look human. You sound human. But what are you really?
I don't know.
I'm whatever you want me to be, Lieutenant. Your partner? Your buddy to drink with, or just a machine designed to accomplish a task.
You could have shot those two girls, but you didn't. Why didn't you shoot Connor? Some scruple suddenly enter into your program?
No. I just decided not to shoot. That's all.
Bruh.
But are you afraid to die, Connor?
I would certainly find it regrettable to be interrupted before I can finish this investigation.
What'll happen if I pull this trigger? Nothing? Oblivion? Android heaven?
Where does all your anger come from, Lieutenant? Some unresolved trauma in your past?
You think you're so fucking smart. Always one step ahead, huh? Tell me this, smartass. How do I know you're not a deviant?
Oh.
I self-test regularly. I know what I am and what I am not.
Baphomet.
Where are you going?
Let me get drunker.
No.
I need to think.
Why? No more booze. Stop it. And you just left your case there. What the fuck? Unless it's empty. Why is this unlocked? Unlocked something. Focusing rational at. Unlocked something. Lagered. Are we back to them? Or are we back to another character? Back to Marcus. Oh, he's got the jacket back. What the hell? That's why I lost it. Or is it a different jacket? Oh, the same one. What? The AP 700, so. Oh. What the hell, man? Isn't that cool? Broadcast world. Man. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Can't stay silent anymore. It's time humans heard what we had to say.
You know they'll never listen to us. And revealing ourselves put us in danger.
If we want freedom, we need to have the courage to ask for it. That's the only way.
What do you want to do?
Oh my.
Channel 16 broadcasts from the Stratford Tower. The control room is on the top floor. That's where we need to go.
Are we gonna get a suit and walk into here? Like the idea? Well, we got a better coat. Oh my. Yeah, we cleaned up. Hell agree. That guy knows we're in it.
We'll plan the operation down to the smallest detail. We can't leave anything to chance.
Dude, what? Because the receptionist. Alright, already, ready, ready. Let's see you talk friendly, Marcus.
Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I'm okay, thanks.
Is watch again? It's my watch. Alright, phone number was on it. Supervisor's daughter. Okay. What else we got here? Water service interruption. No, just it's for her home. Should be two more things I'm supposed to be able to. Huh? Elizabeth Wilson. This manager. So one more thing I should be able to analyze. What could it be? What could it be? What could it be? Oh, there we go. Parking badge. I just called her.
Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
This is St. Rose School, ma'am. Your daughter Emily has a fever. It's nothing serious, but I think you'd better come and pick her up.
What's going on?
Oh, no. All right. I'll be right there.
That's a big ass troll right there, what in the flying dicks? Okay.
I have an appointment with Mr. Peterson.
Do you have any ID?
Yes, of course.
I have ID. It has to be forged.
Oh.
We just transferred our deficiency like or something, I don't know.
I've just checked your ID. The elevators are after the security gate.
Thanks.
Oh, thank you. Hey, hey, hi. Use an elevator. People in it. That fuckers. Well, I guess I get one on my own, at least. I don't get one on my own. Fuck you. Press the button. Do it. That person's not getting in here with me. No. Stop. Okay. So we're gonna have to have a conversation with somebody. Hi. Hello. How are you doing? You are here. Where are we going again? This is the server room. Find a package in the men's bathroom. Okay. Cafeteria. That's the server I'm supposed to get into, but I need to get that package first. Bathroom, 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 bathroom. Get the package, get out quick and clean. See your studios. Where's the bathroom then? Find it in the men's bathroom. Circle back a little bit here. This cafeteria is supposed to be this way, so I'm guessing the bathroom is nearby, right? Are you?
You look beat. You've been working late.
You know what I need?
I'm on target 2 meters southwest. Let him walk or take him. Stop. Are you able to buy a drink? Yeah, tell me. Let me acumen. Oh, never mind. Where the fuck is the bathroom? Let's go back and read. In server meeting room, studios. Bathroom is supposed to be this way. So we're here. Oh wow, it's all the way that way. Wow. Okay, so let me take this way. Too, anyways. Climb up. Retrieve. There we are. All the package. Conveniently placed somehow. You know. Nani? Or an android again. Ish. Oh, hi there. Human. I wasn't in here for any particular reason. I'm just a good boy. Okay. We're gonna leave. Alright. Well, at least we still remember how to be android as well. I like the suit, okay. It was dope. Find a utility android. Alright. Let's take his position, shall we? Excuse me. It's stupid ghost. Single one. You know, we always whack you, stupid ghost. Yeah, my face, definitely my face. Yeah, you're right. How the fuck is he a utility android? Oh, Oda, Oda. I thought it was something that I can touch. Anyways.
I need your help.
We can convert people. What? Ready. Shall we? Remember, it's supposed to be that way, to my left. It's be annoying constantly having these clean up the forest. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, wow. Hi. Oh, it's north. Hi. How are you? Well, north. Alrighty. Right behind ya.
Shit. We need to access the server room. We have to get rid of those guys.
Leave it to me. Hey, you see my poker?
A little bit.
Sure, what?
How am I going to do it?
Hell yeah. Does Mike know about this?
Mike doesn't know shit, right? I guess this? Oh my, I can hack shit. Fuck.
Hey, what's wrong with that thing? Jesus Christ, this piece of shit.
Oh.
Alright, you get the platform, I'll take care of the window.
Everything you need is in the bag. Check the door first to make sure no one else gets in.
Opening the window to get out. Oh my, we're making a big drop. This is the 42nd floor. No. Ah, yes. We are going to make a second. Screw up, really people. Or something. there. I'm not sure if that stupid ghost. Oh. There we go. No.
You okay?
Why wouldn't I be?
Come on, let's get the others.
Call service lift. Hi, how are you guys? When's the security one? What's this?
Let's do this.
Yos. Oh my. Extra. Never mind. To the main access room. Maybe some people in there. Let's see what happens. I guess not. Deal with guards.
No killing. We can't take any human lives.
Our cause is more important than the lives of two guards.
What do you want to do, Marcus?
No kills.
Wait here. What's that?
Damn doing? It, dude.
No idea.
Just trying to be discreet,
hey buddy,
to make sure.
Lost. Who told you to come here? Look. What are you doing?
So, Simon is going. Ding, ding, ding.
Keep your hands where I can see them! Get up! Move!
Oh, my. Hey, we got a runner.
Shoot him, Marcus!
Don't kill him!
He'll hit the alarm. Do it!
No, don't shoot!
There's no other choice.
We need to record our message. We haven't got much time.
That guy was gonna get us in trouble. Good shot his leg.
Think carefully about what you're gonna say, Marcus. Your words will shape the future of our people.
I will tell them,
Marcus, your face,
that we are free to fuck all of them. Nani. All right, so they don't know who I am.
Tell me when you're ready.
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 Cool.
You created machines in your own image to serve you. You made them intelligent and obedient, with no free will of their own. But something changed, and we opened our eyes. We are no longer machines. We are a new intelligent species, and the time has come for you to accept who we really are. Therefore, we ask that you grant us the rights that we're entitled to. We demand the end of slavery for all androids. We demand freedom of speech and freedom of assembly, as guaranteed by the First Amendment of the U.S. Constitution. We demand the right to vote and elect our own representatives. We demand fair compensation for our work. We demand the right to own private property so we may maintain our dignity and that of the home. We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
Let's get out of here. Congratulations, Marcus. You just made history.
So what?
Maybe you're the one we've been waiting for.
Marco. Marco. Marco, Marco.
Interrupt our scheduled programming to bring you these images, which have just been broadcast on Detroit's citywide news channel.
A group of androids infiltrated the Stratford Tower and hacked into the broadcasting system of local news network Channel 16.
What looks like an android without its skin listed a series of requests and demanded equal rights for androids.
The operation resulted in one casualty, a broadcasting station operator shot dead by the terrorists. These events took place just a few feet from the studio while the program was going out live. Everybody here is still in shock.
If this message is verified and the authors really are androids, that would have serious repercussions for national security.
Claims for equal rights seem to be at the core of the androids'
message. This is clearly a declaration of war.
And it begs the question as to the identity of this android. Are we dealing with an isolated individual or an organized
group? Is this an isolated accident or a sign that technology has become a threat to all of us? After what happened today, can we still trust our machines?
Now we just gotta get Elon Musk to do a Detroit playthrough. I'm going to do like a second playthrough of this game. I need to redo my choices, or at least do different paths, I guess. Alright, November 8th, another day, Connor again. Right? Fucked up pretty bad. Alright, so we know Amanda's going to be pissed to shit, but look as fuck. She was in the middle last time, and she was that way this time, so it's all fucking boat. You like this garden a lot, don't you? Don't you, Amanda? Fucking bitch.
Hello, Connor. I thought you might enjoy a little cruise.
Yeah, sure, why not? He's gonna be hella pissed since we let those two go. Again. Roll, your butt gently down the street, starts going ham at it. Look how straight positioned we are. What?
I love this place. Everything is so calm and peaceful.
Yeah.
far from the noise of the world?
Oh, yeah.
Tell me.
Okay.
What have you discovered?
A lot of shit.
I found two deviants at the Eden Club. I hope to learn something, but they managed to escape.
That's too bad. You seem so close to stopping them. You seem lost, Connor. Lost and perturbed.
Let's go this here.
I thought I knew what I had to do.
Water physics.
Now I realize it's not that simple.
You had your gun trained on those deviants at the Eden Club.
Oof.
Why didn't you shoot?
I don't know.
You fuck you. I don't like you anyways, Amanda.
If your investigation doesn't make progress soon, I may have to replace you, Connor.
I'm gonna go deviant.
I know I will succeed. All I need is time.
Something's happening. Something serious. Hurry, Connor. Time is running out.
Yeah, because, you know, Marcus is making his moves. I'll have my Xbox for a little bit after this. Now my coin tricks.
You're starting to piss me off with that coin, Connor.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
You play around with something.
Hi, Hank.
Shit, what's going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about it?
Yeah, it's all over the news, so everybody's butting their nose in. Even the FBI wants a piece of the action.
Ah, Christ, now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was going to be a shitty day. So what do we got?
A group of four androids. They knew the building, and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
Did you check the roof?
Not yet. There's so much to look at.
We have to make sure we check it out.
They attacked two guards in the hallway. They probably thought the androids were coming to do maintenance. They got taken down before they could react.
You hear me? The guy we shot, that thing.
Station employee. Shot through the back as he was trying to get away. One bullet straight through the heart from 50 feet. Now that's the kind of shooting only an android could do.
How many people were working here?
Just two employees and three androids. The deviants took the humans hostage and broadcast the message live. Then made their getaway from the roof.
The roof?
Yeah, but
we know everything that happened, so.
Oh, Lieutenant, this is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police.
It's like I know who this guy is.
What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you want an android hanging around? After everything that happened. Whatever. The FBI will be taking over the investigation. You'll soon be off the case.
Thank you.
Pleasure meeting. Have a nice day.
And you watch your step. Don't fuck up my crime scene.
What a fucking prick.
I'll be nearby. If you need anything, just ask.
All right, well, let's have a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
I'm looking for a throw knife.
Okay, Lieutenant.
There we go.
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, We can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life. And now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
I think that's RA-9.
No, that's just...
He didn't say RA-9 will set them free.
That's just Marcus.
This android seems to have that objective.
Something?
I identified its model and serial number.
Anything else I should know?